Awesome Four, and that made my 2002 the scene. It was a cool car to have, because it's so much fun to have a car like this. At the moment it's kind of fun, but once you like, make it go faster over time. And so if you guys don't know, this is a this scene is fair compared to this car, but I haven't taught him because that guy is on his bikes. Oh, he's one person who likes his seat. So die. Wait, the phone can't really see. Where's he going with this? I don't know where's that. But oh there I am. I'm still first place. 200 yards. But I don't know where he's going. But yeah, phone is not a good awesome. But I have this is very good. Oh! Okay, well, I'm gonna win that star. Good. See. Winning. Oh, yes, yes, no. Cars are fun. Once you, like, have one, you can add it the way you want it to. So. Well, also known, Fast and Four has a lot of choices and I have choices in here for myself. And like it's so cool. And we also have a car off a lot that we can afford because of that. So okay guys, I'm sorry, my next car's a Ford Focus. And it's gonna take a little bit. Yeah, I'm good, I'm ready. So yeah. Yeah, that's a good car if you want. If you guys can find it, also make it real all sticks to the ground a bit better. We will supposed to help it go faster and better, kind of. But front wheel, six front wheels, they're cool and good anyway, but they're not that good for folding stuff. And they're not that fast either, you know, they're not, can possibly tell, they're not too fast. Now we put big gears in, they go a little bit faster than the stockish one. And this is a game, so like, that's why in real life the wheel and stuff is on that side, on the side, depending which way you put, which way the game and real life cars go with it. So like, yeah, pretty much where the cars go with it. Can be like that. And so now I'm showing my next car. My next car is a mini fan type of scene. It's very like a fan. Mixing with like a fan.
A fun car, go ahead.